Maricor sent the assassins a message, but she went after the Templars alone. You need to catch up to her.
Nobody gets in here.
You're the real patriots!
Push on you! Hold there!
You can't escape, maggot!
She's probably nearby. That's it. I've got Maricor's location.
Well, you've arrived just in time. Well, that was unfortunate. The bastards found me as I was trying to get out. Now they'll be watching for us. It means we have to move quickly. I've been tracing this group for more than a month. They've been stealing carts all over the countryside. People are saying the farmers are hoarding food and fixing prices, but it's not them. The National Assembly wouldn't believe me when I said there was something else at work. They tried setting a grain price to solve the problem. But I've got the name of the woman behind it all, Madame Flavigny.
Sûrement tout près.
Take them out quietly.
I'll make you suffer for that.
I'm right here, Sunshine.
I need to make sure that food gets back to the people. You'll find Flavigny and her thugs in the marketplace. Good luck.
Looks like Flavigny isn't here yet. I'd start by shutting down some of her pals.
something. Damn you, you'll pay for that.
I'll have your head!
Shit!
Busy!